That's why I saw them stabbing Officer Frost. And I panicked. I didn't know what to do, so I just hid. I'm sorry.
Calm down, Ollie. Did you see what they were?
There were three, but I only saw the one with the knife. She has a shaved head and a tattoo on her neck.
Sure. Thank you, Ollie.
I'm sorry, Mr. Wiley.
You did good. Officer Frost has a chance to survive thanks to you.
Will you tell me if she...
I will.
Thank you, Mr. Wiley.
Come on, let's get you back to your cell. Ollie, are you okay? Ollie?
I'm ready to die, Suzanne.